Today, we're going to be adding color corrections to our clips in Final Cut Pro. Let's dig right in.
To add a color correction, select a clip in the timeline. Then, position the playhead over the clip so that it appears in the viewer. There are a few ways to add a color correction. One way is to open the Effects menu. Click on the Color category and choose one of the color correction effects. Color Board, Color Curves, Color Wheels, or Hue Saturation Curves. Simply drag it or double-click it to apply it to a clip. The other way is to add it from the Color Inspector. We can open it by navigating to the enhancement icon under the viewer and choosing Show Color Inspector, or use the shortcut Command-6. Then locate this menu at the top. By default, it will say No Corrections. Click on it and choose one of the color correction tools to apply it to your footage. We'll go with Color Board. When we add a color correction effect, nothing will happen to our footage until we adjust these controls. If you want to learn more about using the Color Board tool, check out our tutorials linked in the description below.
Sorry. Let's get back to this.
It's possible to add multiple color correction layers to one clip. We'll adjust this first color correction a bit just to differentiate it. To add another color correction, simply reopen this menu and select which one you'd like to add. We'll apply an adjustment to this layer as well. And if you have multiple layers, use this drop-down menu to switch between layers you're working with. Also, the order of your color correction matters. Click on this icon for the Video Inspector. Then click and drag to reorder your color corrections. Next, if you'd like to remove a color correction, there's a few different ways to accomplish this. You can check the box next to the color correction to hide it. And you can always check it back on if you change your mind. Or, we can reset a color correction settings to 0 by clicking on this icon and choosing Reset Parameter. Lastly, to completely remove a color correction, it's actually really easy. Just click on the effect header and press Delete on your keyboard. Or you can click on this menu and choose Delete Correction. Hopefully this helps you with the basics of adding the color correction tool. If you want to learn more about the process of color correction, stay tuned for our basic guide on manual color correction, which will be linked in the description below.
And bing, bang, boom. Now you know how to add color corrections in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
What's that? You're looking for more? Check out these episodes for much more.